homeless guy on the corner. He's having an argument with the blue recycle bin. He's saying, "Hey man, you never did any time in Nam." Later, I see him, I say, "Joe, I didn't know you served in Vietnam." He said, "No, but I saw the movie." He lives in Mayberry, 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 LSD. There's a Scientologist. They're buying up property all over the neighborhood. In fact, they bought that old studio on Sunset where John Ford made westerns and Audrey Hepburn made musical comedies. But now the word of L. Ron Hubbard can be broadcast all over the world. Down the street, there's a casting company. And if you're a really good Scientologist, maybe you can be Tom Cruise's next wife. He lives in Mayberry, Mayberry, LSD. We live in Mayberry, Mayberry, LSD. There's Jimmy and Johnny. They're pushing their triplets, Manny, Moe, and Jack. You see, Jimmy used to be a girl. And Johnny, I'm not sure about, but Johnny's brother, Bruce, donated sperm to Amy, the surrogate mother. And now they have the triplets. And at home, they have Heather they bought from China. She already has a beard and tattoos. And when they go to the LGBT PTA meeting for PTSD survivors at the YMCA, I get to babysit for them. They live in The other day, I put on my new used Jimmy Choo shoes and my evening gown from the Goodwill, and I jumped on my bicycle and I rode to the Silver Lake Reservoir, and there I saw a man sitting on a broken guitar, and he was feeding Zanku chicken to the ducks while reciting Shakespeare in Japanese with a clown nose. He was wearing a blindfold, and he slowly turned to me and he said, "Hi, Jane, long time no see." He lives in almost 70, and so is her bust size. She's selling merch out of the back of her pink Corvette in the parking lot of Gelson's. It used to be Disney Studios when they made really good films. Maybe Walt Disney made Angeline when he was really drunk. He lived in bicycle trails.